my gloves on, they're sizing me up. You know, gonna be a sweet sized one. Looking forward to taking a look. August 11th, 2020. Happy Tuesday. Avondale, Pennsylvania. In the basement. Portrait of basement dwellers. A fitting title for this one. Actually, I had another exterminator that came out here, but they had another exterminator they called before me, and then they like my method better, and the other exterminator they already made an appointment with. I got my wrist bear on, so I sound muffled, but they like my method, so the exterminator showed up. I'm not trying to stroke my ego or anything, but they actually told the exterminator to leave, and they had somebody else when they got here, because the exterminator showed up late. Showed up like an hour late, and they called me. After the exterminator was late, they called me, but the exterminator ended up showing up late, and they were like, oh, go home, we like this other guy, so that was the other guy they chose. Here's the queen. Big butt. There's a mother. Yeah, the abdomen's a lot bigger than the rest of the body. That's where the queen's really a lot bigger than the workers and the males. It's just her gastric abdomen, the part that you see swinging around is so much bigger, but the head and the thorax are about the same size, only a little bit bigger than a worker. And the wings still look pretty good. Doesn't have many age spots. Okay, just picked a bad spot. Nothing in the vacuum yet, but the queen was the first one. Actually, there's a worker that I killed earlier, but that's it. I'll get the rest of them. Just bit the dust. Pretty cool, looks like a bird or something. Artwork. Even coming back, I told the customer there'd be a few coming back, but eventually I'll be good. Yeah, pretty much like that. Show you the nest. Combs. Some of the paper stuff, but it's a comb set. And so it's probably about 10 to 11 inches. Five levels. All small cells. All right. Good weight to it too. And the 5 gallon bucket just fits in, just clears it.